Then I go to sex clubs watching freaky people getting it all.